outrage and protest sweeps across free Europe in the wake of Russia's bloody stamping out of Hungary's anti-Soviet revolt. In West Berlin, torches lit a mass meeting of thousands. In Paris, angry crowds attacked the stone fortress that houses the French Communist Party, setting fire to the massive structure during a four-hour riot. Holland, after a nationwide moment of silence and sympathy for Hungary, crowds stormed Communist Party headquarters in Amsterdam. One of the most orderly cities in Europe saw angry fighting, a fiery demonstration that summed up the continent's reaction to the Red Army's sack of Budapest.